Question 3. Question 3 reminds you about a very simple question asked in 2014 examination, which asked about Andaman and Nicobar are separated by which channel. The answer was 10 degree channel. On that basis, this question is framed. This question will give you additional information about 10 degree channel and some more important information about some important channels which separates India, India's mainland to its neighbors. The question asks which of the following separates Sri Lanka from the India's mainland. Options are not options, in fact you have to choose from these choices: Pakistan Strait, Gulf of Mannar, 10 degree channel. Friends, this is very basic question. And one most important funda to clear CSP is that you must not miss or must not incorrect any basic question of any field, whether it is history, politics, geography, ecology, environment, science and technology, economy, etc. You must not incorrect even a single basic question of any field. If you just attempt correctly all basic questions of all fields, your score is going to be 40 questions plus. You are getting 80 plus marks out of 200. Okay, so now calculate. Pakistan Strait and Gulf of Mannar definitely separates India's mainland to Sri Lanka. While 10 degree channel, 10 degree, you know, if you just see the physiological extension of India's mainland, it starts from the 8 degree. 10 degree passes from India, but 10 degree latitude passes from India, but 10 degree channel is the channel which separates Andaman to Nicobar. Choice 3 is excluded and we find our answer. It's 1 and 2 only. Option C is correct and most accurate answer of this question. This type of questions must not be missed in actual examination. Question 3, the correct answer is option C.